The Story of Peter Rabbit.
Peter, the little rabbit, lives with his mother and his three brothers. They live under a big apple tree. Mama Rabbit needs to go to the market. She asks Peter and his brothers to play close to home.
"Don't go near Mr. Roy's garden," warns Mama Rabbit.
"But there are juicy carrots and turnips in Mr. Roy's garden. We want to taste them,"
plead the little rabbits.
"No,"
says Mama Rabbit aloud.
Peter Rabbit's brothers listen to their mother and play near their house. But Peter wants to taste the juicy vegetables.
He runs to Mr. Roy's garden and slips under the wooden gate. First, he eats some huge carrots and then some tiny turnips. They taste yummy. Then, he wants to eat some lettuce. But when he reaches the lettuce patch, he spots Mr. Roy.
"Oops!"
Peter screams. Mr. Roy looks up and shouts,
"Stop, you thief!"
Peter is frightened. He runs here and there, but cannot find the way out. Peter runs as fast as he can. He loses one of his red shoes in the carrot patch. But he does not care. He runs to save his life.
Peter passes the gooseberries. His new blue jacket gets caught in the gooseberry net. He tries to free himself.
He sees Mr. Roy rushing with a stick.
Just then, he manages to slip out of his blue jacket.
He runs to the gate and slips under it. Then he runs to his home. He is happy to be back with his family.
He decides to always listen to his mother. Abridged from the tale of Peter Rabbit by Beatrix Potter.